Pakistan want this type of trouble to continue in Kashmir. They want that the peace should not return in this area. And the way they have been trying to, I would say, motivate and radicalize the youth of Kashmir is by giving them the hope of Azadi, which, let me assure you, most of the youth do not even understand what Azadi are they looking for. If they are looking for Azadi from, security, are they looking at Azadi for them means good jobs, Azadi for them means good governance? What is it that they want in this Azadi? Therefore, when you talk to different cross-sections of the society, you find differing perceptions and definitions of Azadi that keep emerging from the people. And this is the kind of disruption that Pakistan is carrying out because, well, Pakistan had decided to bleed India with 1,000 cuts. This is a stated policy of Pakistan. And ever since the creation of Bangladesh, which was created with the support of India because of the atrocities that they were committing, they feel that this is one way of avenging that defeat, because the defeat suffered by the Pakistan army in Bangladesh was very, very humiliating for them. And they have decided to come back and face their people by saying that we are avenging what we suffered in Bangladesh in this manner, by causing casualties to some of the security forces and creating mayhem amongst the people. This mayhem they had created earlier in Bangladesh. Now they want to create a similar mayhem in Kashmir. But then what they are trying to do in this is they are trying to involve the local population, unlike what they had done in Bangladesh.